I'm going to capture this for my lovely lady. She made up this muzzle, and she got kicked out of her job. Oh, he's so sad. I'm going to muzzle her. And I'm going to keep her in my palace forever.
Wait, what?
Sleeping.
Oh, yeah. It's that face.
Wake up potion.
And now you, my royal servant. Now, did you get the girl?
Yes. Hi. What's up?
You're not going to be with that guy anymore. You're going to be with us, and you're going to be our loyal servant.
What? Here, keep his muzzle on him.
I will. I'm the oldest.
I don't care.
We'll take turns.
Okay, fine. We're still at the noon, you know?
Really?
Wait, why'd you do that?
I marked you with my licks. And maybe my other type of licks.
That's gross.
Ew, that's disgusting.
Yep, that's right.
At the other palace.
You love me.
No, she's gone, my royal people.
Huh?
She was the prettiest pet we had.
Come on.
That's mean.
Well.
And girl.
Oh. So you think I'm the handsomest?
Yeah.
I like you too.
I mean, like, I like you.
As in a queen.
Okay.
Can I use my rocket boots over there?
Okay. At the other part.
What do you want from me? What do you take from me?
Come on, sing some more.
No, I don't want to.
Sing, sing, sing. No, 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 no.
Oh, you made me so mad.
No. You notice we're actually at Pluto.
Really?
Pluto?
I hate you guys.
I hate you guys.
And we're aliens.
Well, people call us aliens, but we're actually cats. We came from Earth, but then we got abducted and we called kings. Like, we're probably like a pair of kings. You know, like two stars.
Wow!
No sign.
Then you saw the egg was wandering around Pluto.
Gelato. Eskimo gelato.
Guess what?
Pretend this is the snake of Pluto.
Guess what? We just made a statue. It's a statue of beautifulness. And, yeah. It looks so realistic. It don't even sneeze.
Achoo!
See if you step on him.
Achoo!
Move your head away.
Achoo! Achoo, achoo, achoo!
Don't you like it? I'm sure. We're the queens of the moon. Let me just wander around it. No.
Going.
Oh, also, you're a long-lost cat. Why did you work for the Pluto people?
Oh, because, we're not brothers, but I want to be a queen.
We're kings. Pair of kings.
Yeah, but we're not twins, but please, can I stay here?
No, sweetie, I'm sorry. You are my son.
Oh. Can I live in the mansion, though?
Yes.
Me too.
Me too. Oh, fine.
My loyal pup, you can wander off.
Good.
You can follow us, too. Okay? Do you want to follow us? Because your boy is waiting there.
Well.
Your boy is waiting over there, so, And he's crying?
They forced me to sing.
They forced
you? Yeah, they did.
My son?
Yeah.
Was it mostly the other guy?
No.
Mostly your son.
Oh, son.
Yeah, I just like her singing. It's beautiful.
Oh, can I just hear some of your singing?
I'll just sing like a mini paragraph. Hey, listening. What do you want from me? What do you have for me?
Wow, bravo, you can do a concert.
Who, well, do you want me to?
No, no I don't. I don't at all. Fine. I'll just do one mini concert. Wide awake.
Okay.
Pickleman's in our mail? What? I am such a big fan of Smosh.
Okay.
With lyrics? Wide awake, Katie. I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. Yeah, I was in the dark. I was falling hard with an open heart. I'm wide awake. How did I read the stars so wrong? I'm wide awake. Yeah, but I was clear.
Beautiful song,
bravo! with the Mission to the Moon part 5?
No, 6. Next round,
no,
6.
No,
wait,
that's 5.
No, last one was 4. So this one's 5 and the next one's 6.
Yeah.
Bye!
The next one is when I reveal my singing secrets.
Wah-ha-ha!
Anyways, please like and subscribe. As always, we are Katie Smoo or Allie Smoo on Legends. Bye!
Woohoo! 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 Woohoo!